Next up, this is going to seem a little strange, but everything I do is, so that's a good thing. A couple of my cohorts and I, we decided that we wanted to do something really special for all of you. 2 or 3 years ago, my dear friend Jelani Eddington contacted me and said, "What do you think about us getting together and playing some duet stuff together?" And I said, well, that sounds fun, you know, and I was thinking that it would be some simple things. I should have known better. Nothing that kid does is simple. And he said, "We need to think about maybe doing some piano concerto things." And I said, "Oh, like maybe the Warsaw." No. I was thinking more things along the line of this and this. And I said, "Oh my God." I said, "Oh, do you realize how much work that is?" "Well, it isn't that bad." This is Edvard Grieg's piano concerto in A minor. It's in three movements, as is typical with most piano concertos. The first movement is a states one theme, and it's kind of a very vivacious and upbeat type of thing. The second movement is the real pretty little thing in the center. And the third movement is a recapitulation of the first two movements with variations on either one of those themes. The piece is going to take a few minutes to play, so I want you all to sit back, relax. Our wonderful percussionist, my dear friend, Russ Peck. My other dearest friend, please welcome Jelani Eddington.
Thank you.
have one number to go. It's a little piece of thing that man over there put together the arrangement, and it's a real go-getter. It's called Don't Sit Under the Apple Tree. Have a great weekend. Thank you.